Most magicians take the secret of the trick to their grave. Our next performer is going to break this code of silence by revealing the methods behind his magic. Please give a warm welcome for the master of illusion and Howie Mandel's favorite sleight of hand artist, Chips Cooney.
I just want to get it over with and just do, first I do the trick and then reveal it. Okay. Tell you how it's done. First I do it, then reveal it. This took about 2 years, maybe four. I didn't have a chance to get over the shock yet of this, me have to doing this. I'm still in shock. I'm sorry, excuse me. You know, 30 years doing illusions, and now I have to reveal them. All right, then let me do this so I can get normal again. First I'll do it, then explain it. And how I did that, it's two cups in one. It's inside here. And you just grab it by the lip, and you pull it out. This here took about 4 years. First I'll do it, then explain it. I had the bell behind here. You didn't see it because you didn't see me flip it, because I just flipped it with my fingers through the cloth like that. And that's how we went back here. This here took about four and a half years. This is my mother's favorite. First I'll do it, then explain it. It's a tape measure. See, it has a release here. You didn't see it because I had the cloth covering it. This is what it is. The thumb, cloth covering, you can see that. I'll show you how I did that. You just release it. Okay. And you see, it took about, I don't know, 5 years. First I do it, then explain it. Snow is on the bottom. You shake it and it starts snowing. That's it. I got one more here. First I do it, then explain it. Car antenna, the tape on the end, you bite down on the tape in my mouth, it holds it down and I pull it out, and then you keep your mouth on the tape and just push back down. Sometimes I gotta oil this so it goes down easier. And that's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the often imitated but never duplicated Chips Cooney.